again, it's twitch.tv and today I'm going to be doing the weekly challenge, and then if I got time after that I might play some more Foundry, probably. I don't know if I have the time or not. We'll see what time I have. Anyway, let's go and say hello to YouTube. Let's get them in. Hello YouTube, and welcome back to Fast Forward Gaming. And today I'm going to be doing the weekly challenge, which is no evidence on Grafton Farmhouse, which is a bit of a crappy map. Not gonna lie, because you can't hardly see. But anyway, it doesn't matter. We're gonna do it. So without further ado, make sure to like and subscribe, hit notification bell, so if I ever turn on a video, and let's get on into the game. Let's go. You might be thinking, this challenge had passed a while ago. And we've gone. I used to keep up to date with them, but I decided I don't really want to do that. So, yeah. Let's get on to the game. Let's go. If I can work them out fast enough, then I'll be able to do other things. But it's going to be a hard challenge. Don't know why they give us all equipment when no one's going to do it. Well, for me, oh, shit. EMF Pampon, which is a Ghostman, which we can take the EMF later. Actually, you know what? Why not now? I turn light on there, so I can check. Okay, dude. Could be a banshee, but I don't think it was singing. It wasn't singing. But it could still be a banshee. But not shade. Sandy. And definitely no Oni. Unless it didn't. Well, I can't really test for Oni because I didn't know what. What the heck? I'm just like that. I got the phone through the ghost speaking to it. I got ghosts, I witnessed the ghost, and I got the EMF reader, so obviously set the EMF off. That's the objectives, all done. Oh man, that is cool. I'm gonna do. I know what it is. Wait, what? You're in the foyer? Oh god. Are you literally just giving me the bang of phone? No, we're not going to see freezing, but I want to know where the ghost is. So we can grab salt and a full cam. And we're not using the. That is not allowed. I'm not using the video camera to check for orbs. Unless I'm really truly shocked. Okay, no. Rafe is off the table. I'm just going to the toilet and I'll be right back. Well, not more, not mining, not gin, because Breaker. Volta. Did I get it? Damn it. Wow, what a cool effect though. What? That's a pole guys. That is a pole guys. It's cleared that table. Right. Can we hear it from the truck? And that didn't like a seed again. It could be a seed though. It could be a seed. Oh my god. Oh, it could be a spirit. But then it could be a mimic. Ooh. Wait. Is it actually a mimic? Wait a second. This might actually be a mimic. But it chucked a whole load of stuff in that room. Right, I'm going for it. Is this actually a mimic? actually isn't a mini. She knew it wasn't all along. But now it confirmed it. No mimic. No mimic. No phantom. I don't think it's a phantom. Oh, hello. I'm going to port, guys. I think it's... Wait. Can I actually catch it? I want to watch it. If it yeets something across the room, I know it's a polter. Blinky blinky. I think this might be a poltergeist. But through that bottle or from that location. And that's probably why it's doing nothing right now, because it's a poltergeist. I just need to confirm it. Hello, blinky blinky in there now. Blinky blinky. I don't see it doing nothing now. Yeah. I think this bolt here. I think I'm just too tired now. Come on. I'm going to bolt, guys. I'm sorry, but I have to. Gotta be something. Gotta be a poet, really.
Welcome back.
What?
Job's ready for you.
Only was my second guess. Darn it. I'm just too tired for this, man. Well.
Ready
I'm gonna play some more Foundry. Loving that game. Let's go. Sorry, but I love this game. It's safe from this. It's because I'm a bit bored, and I'm also tired a little bit, and I don't think I can focus. I just don't think I can focus on Phasmophobia tonight. That's what I'm thinking about doing eventually. I didn't say that to YouTube, but yeah. Hello YouTube, and welcome back to Foundry on Game Age, and today we are going to continue on where we left off. Without further ado, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the location bell, something for every time I upload a video, and let's get on into the game. Let's go. We also completed our next research. The G key. Character improvement. Or is it character customization? Wait, I didn't complete that. I just completed that one. Oh, we can start those researches. But what about this one? Logic container. Slots 8. Loader support, yes. Okay, I think I'll go for that one next, because I want to start on that process. So if we can make 5 starting packs. Have we got load of support on the... Are these thingies got load support? Load support, no. So we would have to get that. I like this game, man. And I like how you can just shut it down. That's something that Tectonica has not got. I need to get some more assembler done. I need to start building this over here. Connecting this to this. So, I want to build a load of bases. But first of all, I want to connect this like that. So, um Oh yeah, I can research it. Can we craft more? We got some. Got 100. I ain't doing that. Forget it. Where is the research core? They broke up now. Oh wait, what? So we need burner generator. Didn't say anything about. Now, if you look here, it's saying red. Why is that red? Oh, it's because I want the scanner. Pick up and drop off range. We can add decor. Ooh, this is really nice. All light. That's gonna take a long time. I think I'll go with this one. Yeah, because then we can get power generation up. Let's have a look. On 15, 20, 15, 15, 30, 15, 15, 20, 50, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, that and 20, and that and 30. So I'm gonna go for 15 because it's mainly in 15 now. Right. How many can I make? Let's see, and this requires mechanical parts being made. I need titanium mod being made now. So is this is making the mods which I could connect to. You know what? Conveyor belt come from there. I haven't got many conveyor belts, so I've got one ramp, which I need to craft more. So if we make another conveyor belt on them. 16 smelters! Are you mad? I ain't gonna do that. At least not yet. Oh. Each one needs a block. Oh, they're full. I'm gonna have to find more. Oh yeah. That was not there before. Oh God, yep. Oh, we need a loader. So we need to make one more of them. Two loaders. Output. Oh, wait on a minute. I need another one of these. which I have here. Eat. Right. Input. Output. Input. Seven. Eight. Two. I'm got 8, 7 I think I might have a bit of explore, which if I do have a bit of explore, then down. Why? I'm going to be making some. Also, I need a. Oh, man, we need two more loaders. So, we need to create two more of them. I gotta come out here. I don't know if we've got enough room here. I could probably come out here. So if we have a loader come out IY output and YYY and have that input, and then actually I can just drop it through there, can't I? Problem is now, I've got no intake. So, to me, I have to come out here. Yeah, I have to come out here. Go around here. Up here, down here, and through there. So... If we come out here, then through here. Two, Y, up, Y, down. Tap, tap, 8, Y, and this is the outtake. Plonk that in the intake. Now we do the conveyor belt. Can I do this while... No. What? I need 2 more conveyor belts. Why? What shall we get next? I do want lights. What's that one? Lights T2. Signs. Ladder. Will it automatically fill it up? It does. Also, this is where I need the stairs as well. So I need to build some stairs. Nickel windows. What's that going to unlock? Okay. Escalators? Oh my god. Is that on? A gate? Wow. It's gonna be a long time yet. Oh no. Time to do some more drilling. I think I can see it, look. You can see the vein. Oh yeah. Whoopsie. Right, now I need to connect. Now I need to get some more stuff. God, that's gonna take some time. Now I gotta build. Press more. Now that's that sorted. Now we need to craft a need some smelters, don't we? What does that mean? We need electronic components and plates. So we need to get some plates going. We got some plates, we can get some electronic components. So if we get some which we need rods and wire coil. So we need to make wire coil out of rods, and then we need to make another one from there. So we need two more rods, okay. These are the rods coming out. So we need to get a conveyor belt. Not right out that way. So we need to make and draw these up. So we can get the biomass. So now we can go and build my little plate. So we're going to start building the new place. And we need assemblers. Crafting more. I keep crafting because I was wanting to get this done. And now I'm going to get a conveyor belt down to here. We're going to get some more assemblers. So we need one for that, one for that. So they can be next to each other. So that's 1, 2. We need another biomass station, so probably won't need another biomass station because we're going to be using a lot of fuel. But so let's craft the biomass burner. If we craft it, so obviously this will have to now we need 1, 2 intakes. So we craft 2 intake, 1, 2. We We do need some more conveyors. So we're gonna have IY. Is that intake or outtake? Intake there. And an intake here. What this tunnel bit? And now we need to make a load of conveyors. I mean 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 from here, 10. Then we go from here, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18. So we need 18, which is 9. So we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Five, let's get into the biomass thing in. Seven. We got 20. Oh yeah. What do we need to make the other parts? So that just needs titanium rods, and that just needs coil wire. Oh, we need two more. We need three conveyor belts. So that's. One, two. So we need 8. And this is going to be output, right? Yep. Output. And then this is going to be YY. Input. This one cup and this one let me tell you, this system has got much better conveyor belt system. I like these loaders. These loaders are absolutely... What shall we do next? Oh, yeah, I want that. Start research. Yeah, this, I'm gonna say, this game, in order, this game for uniqueness has created the loaders really well, because I love loaders, and plus, another thing that you can do with loaders, by the way, which is gonna come soon, is that you can make a 2-lane loader eventually. And then you go on the third lane. That's gonna be insane. Circuit board. Chemical plant processing. What? Fluid assembler? Wait, where's the fluid assembler? Wait, no, that unlocked it. Wow. Oh my god, they got flight elevator? They got an elevator? We've got, oh my god. No way. I can't wait to get the elevator. Wow. And they even got underground mining. This is way more better than Tectonica a little bit. Oh man. Mate, what? Yeah, I'll go get them mining all done. I didn't think that's gonna take anything, but it is, it's taking all the ore. Okay. Looks like I have to make sure I get enough. I think what I need to do is I need to get a conveyor belt and join that there. So three. Oh my god, we gotta get to that mine now. I'm just going to, we need one of these, because that's gonna go to here. Let me connect it. I don't know whether it can make a junction, but I wanna try. And we need some more conveyors. Eight. So this is so then we've got seven to limit the times. All right. Why? Now we got two. I think it's time to make. Let's go all out. go. I'm sorry, but I need it. I've got plenty of rods, I just need to get more of these. Problem is, I'll probably have to add. So the conveyor belt that I need to add will probably have to be added. So I might have to dig some of this out in order to fit a conveyor belt in. But that's going to be where I'm going to leave it for today. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye YouTube. Bye bye. And that's where I'm going to leave it there for today. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all again tomorrow with Tectonica all day tomorrow. And then we're going to be, I'm deciding whether between Cities Skylines 2 or more this all day Sunday, and the more Tectonica all day Monday, maybe, I don't know. But actually, Tectonica won't be all day tomorrow, maybe. Because there might be some Phasma mixed in. Depending on how good I am. Anyway. Being said, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Twitch. Bye bye. Bye Twitch.